Quick video, guys. We have the M&P Shield 2.0 9mm. This is one of my carry guns, and we're just rotating the ammo through it. I don't really have a hard and fast rule how often I change ammo. This one was last changed out about a year ago, and we're switching right now just because it's what I have on stock. It was running 124 HSTs. We're just going to verify with the 147 grain non plus P that our point of aim, point of impact is the same, and make sure, of course, it's functioning well as it should. I mean, there's no reason it wouldn't. All right, so 12 yards, that's like a 3-inch group. So I'll take that offhand. We'll stretch it out to 35 yards. Can't do better than that, but just kind of a reminder video, guys. You do, or you should rather, change your carry ammo out every now and then. Again, there's no hard and fast rule, but you don't want 20-year-old ammo in your carry gun either. So somewhere in between there is probably where you want to be.